The R1B DNA people, the true chosen people. The 3 billion R1B DNA humans are the descendants of Abraham. The Lord took 80-year-old childless Abraham outside in 1700 BC during the prehistoric Bronze Age and said, "Look at the sky and see if you can count the stars. That's how many descendants you will have." 3,700 years later, during the last days, astrophysicists comment that there are between 3 billion and 5 billion stars in the Milky Way galaxy, which is the home of planet Earth. In November 2020 AD, the Egyptian Ministry of Antiquities, after concealing it for 10 years, announced that King Tut had R1B DNA. In February 2010, National Geographic magazine disclosed that the great-grandfather of King Tut and the head of the pharaonic pedigree was the mysterious non-pharaoh named Yuya. Yuya's mummy was discovered in 1904 in the Valley of the Kings in Egypt in burial chamber KV46, along with his huge coffin, gilded chariot, signet ring, gold necklaces, fine silk clothing, and the mummy of his wife, Tuya. All these items are listed in the book of Genesis. Yuya is short for Yusuf ben Jacob, which in Hebrew means Joseph, son of Jacob. These four letters were carved on his giant coffin. The last verse in the book of Genesis says that Joseph was made into a mummy and placed into a coffin in Egypt. The Egyptians carved the letters Yuya on his coffin, so our generation 3,600 years later would know his identity. Joseph is the great-grandson of Abraham. Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, aka Israel, then Joseph. Joseph is R1B, and so am I. Once the 3 billion R1B true chosen people find out that they are the true chosen people of the Bible, the world will change. There will be peace on planet Earth. There will be no more wars. Men shall beat their swords into plowshares and their spears into pruning hooks. Nation shall not lift up sword against nation, neither shall they learn war anymore. Sincerely, Mike Barilla, former Stanford University of All-American quarterback, Pro Bowl quarterback for the Philadelphia Eagles, and author of The Mark of the Beast. Postscript. 200 million blacks and whites living in the U.S. and millions more black Africans living in Central, Western, and Northern Africa have R1B DNA. 90% of the population of Cameroon, 22,500,000, have R1B DNA.